F414 turbofan engines spooling up to their maximum power. After a brief systems check, Lieutenant Lomas will release the brakes, allow the engine's 44,000 pounds of thrust to accelerate the aircraft to its takeoff speed.